So the downside of a con leche addiction is that on a work day, you may only perhaps before 7 o'clock at night get in one con leche. Which means by about 7 p.m., 8 p.m., you are decrepitly withdrawn. I feel like hell, wandering the streets of Key West, confused and lost and saying stupid shit to myself. But I'm headed in the direction of Frida's, a place where you get the good con leche. It's all gonna be okay.